Target 2-1 Actual, all available air units are currently capped with multiple Casavacs along the Potomac. Proceed west to the target building and provide support. Out. Combat Team 1 has already peeled off an LAV to provide suppression. Over. Hunter 2-1, this is Overlord. SEAL teams are maneuvering into position on the northwest corner of the target building. Link up with them on the top floor and eliminate enemy fire teams. Over.
Team has been suppressed in Section 1 Alpha.
Solid copy, 2-1.
Overlord, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Proceeding to the mezzanine. Tell the LAV from BCT-1 to hold their fire. Over.
Copy that, 2-1. Good hunting.
Section 2 Echo.
Roger that, 2-1. Be advised, hostiles on the southwest corner of the fifth floor are hammering the evac site. Over.
Solid copy, Overlord. We are occupied to the fifth floor. Out.
Fire!
fire team eliminated in Section 4 Charlie.
Copy that, 2-1.
Thank you.
see a mass of foot mobiles converging on your position.
Negative. I have eyes on enemy armor and helicopters advancing on the evac site from the south and southwest. Ramirez, use some of this ordnance to take out the enemy vehicles. Move!
Target, Jordan. Target. 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 Sir, 3 rounds left!
Corporal! Come on! Defend this position!
Uplink nearly complete. General Shepard, you're online with Captain Price.
Back from the brink, Captain.
Out of the frying pan is more like it. This world looks more like hell than the one I just left.
We thought we'd recovered the ACS before the Russians could crack it. We were wrong. Then Makarov turned the U.S. into a scapegoat. Next thing you know, there's flames everywhere. What's this image you're sending me?
You want to put out an oil fire, sir? You set off a bigger explosion right next to it. Sucks away the oxygen, snuffs the flame.
Price, you've been locked away too long. Better get your mind right, son.
Shepard, are you willing to do what is necessary to win?
Always.
We got ourselves a pretty big fire. Gonna need a huge bang.
You've been in the gulag too long, Price. Focus on taking out Makarov.
No time, sir. We need to end this war today.
I'm not asking you, Price. This is an order. You're to...
Looks like we lost our connection.
Price, I can barely see Roach's shooting my satellite feed. Too much interference. Do you see him? Over.
Roger that, Soap. I found Roach. He appears to be intact. We're gonna head northwest to the sub-base. Over.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east.
Tell them to proceed with the mission. We'll regroup if possible.
Roach, follow me and stay outside. Contact. Enemy patrol, 30 meters to our front. 5 men, automatic rifles, frag grenades, 1 German Shepherd.
Dogs?
I hate dogs. These Russian dogs are like pussycats compared to the ones in Pripyat.
It's good to have you back, old man.
Roger that. Let's follow them quietly and pick off any stragglers. Patience. Don't do anything stupid. Convoy coming. Get out of sight. Let them pass. I'm ready. Let's take them all out at once. You take the handler and his dog on the left. We're spotted. Take them out. I'm ready. Let's take them all out at once. You take the handler and his dog on the left. We're spotted! Take them out! Beautiful! Don't give away our position, Roach. This is only gonna get harder.
Roger that.
Have you found us some transport?
I'm working on it.
Incoming! Look out! Follow me!
Three-man patrol, dead ahead. Take them out or leave them be. Your call. Nicely done. Large patrol at 12 o'clock. Use a suppressed weapon. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Take the two on the right. They're on to us! Open fire! Large patrol at 12 o'clock. Use a suppressed weapon. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Take the two on the right. Well done. We've got another dog patrol. Take them out or try to slip past. Your call.
What's the status of our air support? Over.
A UAV loaded with ATMs is en route to your position.
Roger that. This ridge is perfect. Roach, take control of the Predator drone.
What just happened?
There's a mobile SAM site in the village. It just shot down our Predator. Soap, we need another Predator. Roach, let's go.
Explosions are going to attract a lot of attention.
Competitors almost in position. Make it count. These things don't grow on trees.
There's the submarine. Right below that crane. Roach, soften up their defenses with the Predator.
Watch for the flashing strobes. That's us.
That got their attention. The whole base is on alert. You'd better hurry. We've only got a couple of minutes before that submarine dies. AGM missiles online. AGM missiles online. I repeat, AGM missile is online. Missiles online. AGM missiles online.
missiles on my... ATM missiles on my... ATM missile is online.
Gentlemen, a missiles vector puts it en route to the East Coast. We will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General. We've got a blank check.
Copy that, ISS. Video feed from SAT-1 is clear. SAT-1, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS Houston, stand by. We may have a problem here.
Houston, this is ISS Control. Any word on...
Whiskey Motel is available time.
Oh, man, we gotta go out there.
Direct visual contact with this counter. before they flatten the city. We gotta get to the roof and stop them. We got less than 2 minutes. Let's go!
Deploy green flares on the roof of this structure to indicate you are still combat effective. We will hold our mission on direct visual contact with this counter shot.
We gotta push through!
It's been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed, but we will recover. I've got a blank check, and we're gonna use every cent of it killing Makarov. Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're gonna bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we gotta be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Snipers in position.
Strike team, go. Engage Makarov on sight.
Roger that. Solid copy.
Let's go. Let's go.
Help!
We got two trucks leaving the target building.
Don't let them trucks get away!
Roger. Firing javelin. Danger close.
Javelin, danger close. Get back on the road. Bloody hell, that truck a bulletproof.
Two away. Moving vehicles have been neutralized. Be advised, we have not, I repeat, we have not spotted Makarov, and no one else has left the house. Those trucks may have been decoys. Over. In the target building. Roger. Firing javelin. Danger close. In the target building.
Don't let them trucks get away!
Roger. Firing javelin. Danger close.
Danger close. Get back on the road. Bloody hell, that truck a bulletproof.
Two away. Moving vehicles have been neutralized. Be advised, we have not, I repeat, we have not spotted Makarov, and no one else has left the house. Those trucks may have been decoys. Over.
Look at that. We're advancing on the house now.
Sign of Makarov. Captain Price, any luck in Afghanistan?
Plenty.
At least 50 hide guns here, but no sign of Makarov. Perhaps our intel was off.
Well, the quality of the intel's about to change. This safe house is a bloody gold mine.
Copy that. Ghost, have your team collect everything you can for an operations playbook. Names, contacts, places, everything.
We're already on it, sir. Makarov will have nowhere to run.
That's the idea. I'm bringing up an extraction force ETA 5 minutes. Get that intel. Shepard out.
Roach, get on Makarov's computer and start a transfer. Ozone, you're on rear security. I've got the front. Go.
On my way. Task Force, this is Price. More of Makarov's men just arrived at the boneyard. So, cover me. I'm gonna slot that guy over there and use his radio to tap into their comms. Ghost, we're going silent for a few minutes. Good luck up there in Russia. Price out.
Roach, there's an armory in the basement. Better stock up while you can.
Makarov's men are gonna do whatever it takes to keep us from leaving with his intel. We need to protect the DSM until the transfer's done. Use the weapons caches and set up your claymores if you've got any left. Defensive positions, let's go.
Ready to engage.
Sniper team 1's a strike team. Be advised, we've got enemy helos approaching from the northwest and southeast. Enemy choppers in 15 seconds.
Roger that. 15 seconds.
Ozone is down. RPG team approaching from the west.
Solid, copy. RPG team approaching from the west.
Enemy fast attack choppers coming in from the northwest.
Roger that. Enemy helos approaching from the northwest.
We gotta cover the front line.
Roach, use your claymores on the driveway and pull back to the house.
Scarecrow is down. I repeat, Scarecrow is down.
We
displacing. You're gonna be without sniper support for 30 seconds. Stand by. RPG team moving in from the east. Be advised, you have a large concentration of hostiles moving in from the southeast. They just breached the perimeter. I'll try to thin them out before they get too close. Recommend you switch to scope weapons. Over.
Let's go!
RPG team moving in from the southwest.